A less useful but very entertaining invention was constructed by Leonardo da Vinci in 1495, known as Leonardo's robot. This mechanical knight has inner workings of pulleys and ropes with which one can control the robot. It can sit, stand, push up the visor of its helmet, or move its arms freely. The human movements of the mechanical knight testify to Da Vinci's extraordinary knowledge of anatomy,